Wahai rakyat Malaysia dan netizen-netizen sekalian, boleh tak I nak implore you all, nak bagi peringatan? Firstly, I nak state, I am no fan of Tun Daim and all the supposed kleptocrats yang dah sakau duit kita banyak. Tapi apa pun, dia baru di-charge, dia tak proven bersalah lagi. Selagi dia tak proven bersalah, kita tak boleh treat dia and label dia siap-siap as pencuri. Tak betul. Ada proses undang-undang, proses mahkamah. And then bila dia pergi hospital, dia sakit, how do we know dia berlakon ke tak? Jadi tak pasal-pasal janganlah pi earn dosa-dosa fitnah. Dosa. We don't know. Kalau I umur 85 tahun, I kena question dengan MEZC and I pun tak tahu macam nak tutup lubang. Banyak duit mana-mana semua tak boleh jawab. Aku pun akan sakit juga, akan demam juga. Stres, tak tak? Blood pressure naik, heartbeat naik, bernafas pun tak susah. Therefore, I am likely to believe memang sakit pun. Mana tak demam? Orang yang sihat pun boleh demam tau bila kena interview dengan MCC, bila nak cover temelang. Najib masa kena interview pun, muka merah naik turun punya stres. You don't know what people go through when you have a case coming up against you, especially when you've been living on the opulent tower. Faham tak? Jadi tak payahlah pi tuduh dia. And then I don't appreciate Ikan Meme. Oh, dulu tak fikir nak raih simpati. How do you know he's not in that situation? How do you know he's not sick? Jadi kita sebagai matang punya rakyat, tak payah komen macam ni semua. For me, dia sakit ke dia apakah, he's being attended to by the wheelchair and isteri dia, ada orang tolak dia. That's it. You nak kesian, kesian. Tak mau kesian, tak payah kesian. Tak payah komen apa pun. But what we expect as rakyat, you kalau buat salah, you kena charge, you will go to court, you will face the charges, you will try to defend. Kalau kena convicted, you will receive punishment. Kalau jail, jail. Sebatan dia tak kena ada pun pasal dia dah tua. Above 50, above 60 tak silap saya, tak ada sebatan dah. So therefore, tak ada penganiayaan as such. Kalau you patut kena jail time, jail term. So again, tak payah make fun of dia punya condition. Mungkin dia pura-pura, mungkin tak. Tak tahu, tak payah cerita apa pun. Tapi kalau dia kata dia punya condition teruk, dia tak boleh attend court, tak boleh apa, itu let the court decide lah kan. Tapi dia tak, dia still pergi pada court. Dia mungkin nak raih simpati. Tak payah simpati kat dia pun. Tak ada siapa paksa you simpati kat dia. Tapi jangan buat fitnah, jangan mempelekehkan orang tua, orang sakit, orang wheelchair. Kita ourselves tak tahu kita akan jadi tua. Tak, kita tahu kita pun akan jadi tua kalau kita tak mati awal. Kita pun mungkin end up on wheelchair. Kita pun mungkin ni orang kata kita actor macam mana. Tak salah. To me, I tengok tu tak cantik lah. It doesn't make rakyat look good. Kalau kita, kita kata kita victim of all these kleptocrats, never mind, just be victim. And sekarang ni is the time of judgment day. Let the court process take its course. And kalau dia guilty, guilty lah. Siapa nak sorak, nak semelih kambing kalau dia masuk jail, do. Tak kisah. Nak panggil ayam mata makan pun ayam makan, no problem. Tapi siapa yang kesian kat dia pun kesian, tak apa, doesn't matter. Tak salah apa pun. Tapi jangan buat this kind of statement. Jangan perli orang in a sick punya state. Jangan presume dia menipu benda tu. Itu fitnah yang tak patut. And for no reason you earn fitnah punya sins. For what? It is not good for you pun. Especially kalau kita you know, for orang-orang Islam yang kita percaya, janganlah mengata benda yang tak, kita tak pasti, kita tak sure. Don't be so sure yang dia acting. Tak ada basis to assume pun. Okay, so tak penting. And dia punya keadaan sakit tu tak kena mengena dengan case dia yang failure to declare assets. So focus on that, focus on the case, focus on the prosecution, focus on his defense esok ni. And itu je yang penting. Maybe lepas ni dia berjalan pergi court, tak ada masalah. Maybe lepas ni dia terus sakit, maybe he kicks the bucket, we don't know. Semua ni Allah decide. Assalamualaikum.
If you have any interesting ideas that can help build a better Malaysia, please put them in the comment section. And if you haven't subscribed, do subscribe. The subscription is free. You don't have to pay money. And we don't, you know, YouTube doesn't give us your information. So there's no list of subscribers. I just know the number of subscribers, but no information about who the subscribers are. And we are not monetized, so there's no advertisements. When you click on our videos, you straight away watch our videos. You don't have to see annoying ads. Anyway, now please subscribe if you haven't done so, and please share our videos far and wide. Terima kasih. Wassalam.
If you want to see more content like this, make sure to like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell notification so you don't miss any new videos.